good. And I'm gonna have some French fries, some steak fries, and some coleslaw. All I have to do is dredge the fillet. So the first thing you do is dredge it in some flour. Lightly seasoned flour. Then you put it in an egg wash. And then put it in the panko breadcrumbs. Then it goes into the panko breadcrumbs. Fresh Haddock plate with fries and coleslaw. I'm trying to avert a disaster here. I had to disconnect my microphone from the boom, and the Blue Yeti just, I've got that noise coming up randomly again, right in the middle of me doing this plate here. So I just have the recorder. I was hoping to get some of the crunch on this Haddock plate here. Oh, I still can. Oh, this fork isn't gonna cut it. I'm gonna have to get a knife. All right, a little bit of tartar sauce in here. Frozen steak fries, they don't come out crunchy though in the oven. A coleslaw. Was gonna happen. As soon as I had the plate all prepared, wow, those panko breadcrumbs really make a difference. Nice and crunchy. fishes, this haddock. Stress test today, and they take a picture of the heart, and then they have you run on a treadmill. It's they take an ultrasound of the heart, take a whole bunch of pictures, and it's really creepy because they've got speakers on the machine, so you can hear your heart beating, and then they have you run on a treadmill, and they look at how the heart is functioning under stress. It seems to be okay, but I have this thing where a lot of people have this, and never heard of this, where I remember watching a science program where you could take a heart muscle cell and it'll beat at its own rate, and then you can have another individual heart muscle cell and it will beat at its own rate, and when you take these two cells and you have them touch each other, they coordinate and then they start beating at the same rate. They synchronize. So sometimes what happens is heart muscles, I guess they decide to go out on their own. They have their own tune that they want to their own beat. They want to be separate from the rest of the heart. So they start beating at their own rate. I never heard of that before. Percentage of my heart that's not in sync with the rest of the heart. And that can increase it over time and become a problem. But I didn't like what I heard about a possible solution is they go in and they burn off the heart muscles. Cells that aren't beating in coordination or in sync with the rest of the heart. start doing some exercising. I had to go out and buy some sneakers because I didn't have any sneakers for this treadmill on the stress test. This was a nice meal. You know, if you order a fish plate anywhere, and they have it in those styrofoam containers, and they close it by the time you get home, everything's sort of steamed and soggy. Thanks everyone for stopping by. That was a nice home-cooked haddock plate. Nice fresh haddock fillet with just some frozen steak fries threw in the oven and coleslaw with the coleslaw dressing. Mixed it up myself, but it was a prepackaged coleslaw and a Corona. So thanks again everyone for your continued support. Thanks to my PayPal contributors, and thank you for using the Amazon affiliate link in the description to get you over to Amazon to make any of your purchases, and thank you for your comments and your support, and until next video everyone, thanks for watching.